you've ever seen, everything you've ever touched is made of matter. Check it out. Matter is what everything is made of, from the grass on earth to the stars above. Matter is everything that you touch, your notebook, your baseball, even fruit punch. Some matter you can hold in your hand. Can you breathe matter?
Yes, you can!
Matter can exist in three different states. That's solid, liquid, and gas, okay. A pillow is a solid, so is a door. The walls, the table, the ceiling, the floor. The atoms are packed tight like the halls at the dismissal. Moving around quickly is a real issue. Now a liquid could be oil, water, or paint. You could catch it in the cup outside when it rains. The atoms of a liquid are a bit more loose. Liquid takes the shape of the container you choose. Now gas, a state of matter that's hard to see. It fills up balloons, it's the air that you breathe. It's atoms are loose like kids at recess, moving all over the place, they don't rest.
What's matter? Anything that takes up space, made of little tiny atoms to give it shape. When it gets hot or cold, atoms rearrange from solid to liquid to gas, okay.
What's matter? Anything that takes up space, made of little tiny atoms to give it shape. When it gets hot or cold, atoms rearrange from
solid to liquid
to gas, okay.
Here's a fact that might seem strange. Did you know that matter's state can change? Heat gives energy to atoms, so heat makes them speed up, cold makes them slow. Think of a liquid, water in a pot. Turn up the heat, the water gets hot till it boils and evaporates. The water's now with gas, its state has changed. Now put that glass of water in the freezer, it turns into ice. Guess the reason. Low temperature slows the atoms down. The water's now a solid, atoms don't move around. Now it's ice, but it can change back into a liquid, and that's a fact. Put the ice on the table, watch it melt quickly. The states change again, from solid to liquid. Temperature changes, the energy matter has. Solid, liquid, gas, known as the states of matter. Don't get mad at it, we pull matter out of the hat like a rabbit.
What's matter? Anything that takes up space, made of little tiny atoms to give it shape. When it gets hot or cold, atoms rearrange from
solid to liquid
to gas, okay.
What's matter? Anything that takes up space, made of little tiny atoms to give it shape. When it gets hot or cold, atoms rearrange from
solid to liquid
to gas, okay.